It is going to be a big night for Olympian Ryan Lochte, who trains right here in Charlotte. He is competing in the 200-meter individual medley, facing off against Michael Phelps. But it's not only his athletic skill that has prepped him for this big event. What he eats plays a major role in his performance. NBC Charlotte's Beth Troutman is covering the games for us live in Rio de Janeiro. And Beth, you've been talking to Ryan Lochte and his nutritionist now for months, and really, his diet, it is no joke. And I hate to even use the word diet.
Yeah, well, it's not necessarily the diet that you and I think of when we think of diet. It's a whole different ball of wax, if you will. His chef, Glenn Lyman, helped him prepare for the last few years that he's been in Charlotte, all the way up to the day he left for Rio. I got to spend time with him in the kitchen. I want you to see what Ryan's day in food is all about.
But, you know, this is personal. Personal chef. It's like one meal at a time for one guy.
That one guy is swimming superstar Ryan Lochte.
This is what my shopping list looks like.
Personal chef Glenn Lyman began cooking for the Olympic gold medalist shortly after he moved to Charlotte to train for the Rio Olympics.
I'm gonna be watching every freaking lap on the TV.
That's because he's the guy who has spent the last 2 years getting 8,000 calories worth of good for you foods into the swimming machine that is Ryan Lochte. 8,000 calories.
Lean protein, complex carbohydrates, leafy greens, good fats.
And Ryan loves what Glenn cooks up.
You got my favorite.
Turkey chili cheese mac. I always try to do one fun thing, so that's the pasta of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah, one fun one. So
I can eat that whole thing.
Lean turkey chili. There's not a lot of bad fat in it.
Not only has he helped keep Ryan in top form with his cooking, he's been a confidant in the kitchen.
What happens in the kitchen stays in the kitchen, lady.
But you might be surprised to learn this one little tidbit about the superstar.
And I'm on his butt all the time to just drink more water. For a guy that spends most of his time in water, he doesn't drink enough of it.
So we know water is key, but what else does Ryan need to perform at his best this week?
Like, it's too late if you're not ready on race day. You know, what you had on Tuesday mattered, so do it right and stick with it. Your meal before a race won't help you win that race. But recovering before your next one will.
That recovery will depend not on Glenn, but on what's here in Rio.
In Rio, you don't know what they're going to have.
Yeah.
Now, you heard him just say, in Rio, we don't know what we're going to have. But we've actually spoken to a nutritionist here in Rio, and here's a little tidbit for you. That nutritionist has brought in 10,000 Uncrustables. You know what those are? Those little frozen peanut butter and jelly sandwiches? Apparently, they're great for recovery time. Now, I don't know how Chef Glenn Lyman feels about that, but I do know that that's what they have here in Rio. Go figure.
Okay, so is there junk food around? I mean, is there, and I know people are going to be angry when I say McDonald's is junk food, but, you know, is there anything like a McDonald's or a Taco Bell in the venues area where if they wanted to after their race, they could go carb up?
It's so funny that you ask that, especially about McDonald's. There is a McDonald's just over here in the concession area, but today, after the race, when I was talking to Ryan Lochte, I asked him, I was like, what would Glenn be proud of you for doing while you're down here? He said, just make sure you tell him that I'm not loading up on McDonald's. He said that exact thing today.